watching Cat TV News.
Hi guys, I'm Nicole Wright.
I'm Devon Roach.
And you're watching Cat TV News.
The Pep Rally last Friday was a great success. There's a lot of school spirit all throughout the week, but on the day of the rally, everyone definitely came out strong supporting their class. Here are some clips from the event.
Basketball season starts this week with the first game being on Friday versus ACIT. The swim team went against Lower last week with a 119-47 win.
Make sure to look out for our Communication Arts holiday film that will be airing this Friday. I'm sure you'll enjoy them.
Speaking of Friday, don't forget that Friday is a half day and the bell schedule will be changed throughout the day. Now it's time for the question of the week. This week's question is, what are you doing over winter break?
I'm going to be eating a lot, but after eating, we always go up to my aunt's house the day after Christmas, and we always spend time together.
Over holiday break, I'm going to be playing 2K and sleeping after that, probably.
Over holiday break, I'm going to be spending a lot of time with my family and probably going winter surfing, because I love it, yeah. And watching NASCAR.
Over the holiday break, me and my family are going up to Washington to this art museum where they have Frida Kahlo's paintings.
Over the holiday break, I'm eating and sleeping.
Over the holiday break, I'm going to Costa Rica.
Over my Christmas break, I'm going to Christmas parties and having my own Christmas party. And New Year's party. I'm just going to all these parties and having all these parties.
I'm going to go hang out with family, go to some parties, sleep, eat. That's about it.
What I'm doing over Christmas break is get money, yeah, yeah. Get money, yeah, yeah. And I am also making that quick bread and making more rap music.
What I will be doing for Christmas break, I'll be going to my dad's house in Maryland.
I'm just gonna be sitting in my house, I'll be honest.
Hang out with my girlfriend.
Yo, I'm gonna be at Puerto Rico, you feel me?
Over winter break, I'm going away to Florida.
That's it for this week's newscast. We'll see you in 2019 on Cat TV News.